Okay, now we're going to take a look at the song Amsterdam. This song is actually in drop D, so let me take you through the tuning notes. Okay, I'm just going to play the intro to this song very slowly, and then after that we'll break it down. Here it is. Okay, starting this off, we're going to be on the second fret on the low E string. Even though it's tuned to D, I'm still going to refer to it as the low E string. So second fret low E, 4, 5, 6. And then bar the first finger across the second fret on the A and the D. Then there's a gap, then play the open E string, 2, 3 and 4 on the low E. Then just open A and open D. Then while muting the strings with your left hand, you're just gonna rub the strings with your right hand. So. Then play the first part again. Then rub the strings. Play the second part again. Then adding in this riff. So that's second fret on the high E string, hammer on third, pull off to second, pull off to open. Then just play the open B and high E string together. Then play the first riff again. Then you're going to get your hand ready to play the next bit, but you're not actually going to push the notes down because you're going to use the pick to strum the strings. So the first shape is going to be 5th fret B, 4th fret high E. Then you're going to have 3rd fret B, 5th fret high E. So you're going to do that. Then play the second riff with the other ending. Then back to this bit. Then back to the last bit. Okay, that's slightly different where you've got two, hammer on to three, pull off to two. Then as you're pulling off, you're just gonna play the open B and the high E string. Then play the A. So again,